So to be really, really clear, there is no real dispute that Russia, not Ukraine, attacked our elections. But it's not just that there is no evidence to support this conspiracy theory. It's more dangerous than that. Because where did this theory come from? You guessed it, the Russians. Russia, Russian President Vladimir Putin, and Russian intelligence services perpetuated this false, debunked conspiracy theory. Now remember, there is no dispute among the intelligence community that Russia attacked our 2016 election. The Senate's own intelligence committee published a report telling us that as well. So it's no surprise that Russia wants to blame somebody else. In fact, President Trump even said that. President Putin is the one who told him it was Ukraine who interfered in our elections. In short, this theory that the Russians are promoting to interfere yet again in our democratic process and deflect blame from their own attacks against us. But what is so dangerous is that President Trump is helping them perpetuate this. Our own president is helping our adversary attack our processes and to help his own reelection. Dr. Hill, an expert on these matters, explains it in more detail as to why this is very concerning. Let's watch.
This relates to the second thing I want to communicate. Based on questions and statements I have heard, some of you on this committee appear to believe that Russia and its security services did not conduct a campaign against our country, and that perhaps, somehow, for some reason, Ukraine did. This is a fictional narrative that has been perpetrated and propagated by the Russian security services themselves. The unfortunate truth is that Russia was the foreign power that systematically attacked our democratic institutions in 2016. This is the public conclusion of our intelligence agencies, confirmed in bipartisan congressional reports. It is beyond dispute, even if some of the underlying details must remain classified. The impact of the successful 2016 Russian campaign remains evident today. Our nation is being torn apart. Truth is questioned. Our highly professional and expert Korea Foreign Service is being undermined. US support for Ukraine, which continues to face armed Russian aggression, has been politicized. The Russian government's goal is to weaken our country, to diminish America's global role, and to neutralize a perceived US threat to Russian interests.
Their goal is to weaken our country, to diminish America's global role, and to neutralize a perceived U.S. threat to Russian interests. That's why it's so dangerous. Because despite the lack of any evidence to support this debunked conspiracy theory, the unanimous conclusion of the intelligence community, Congress, Special Counsel Mueller, and the FBI to the contrary, President Trump continued to promote this fake conspiracy theory just because it would be beneficial and helpful to his own reelection campaign.